Number 6. Karan Singh Grover. Whenever someone talks about Karan Singh Grover's exes, the names that quickly come to everyone's mind, including Shraddha Nigam and Jennifer Wigget. But long before he got involved with TV actress Nicole, they met on the sets of Dance Reality Show and started dating. And this caused his marriage in trouble. In the end, Jennifer Wigget divorced Karan Singh Grover and Karan Singh Grover married his Alone co-star Bipasha Basu in 2016. Number 5. Sara Khan. Sara Khan, who came into limelight for her role of Sadhana in the serial Sapna Babul Ka Vidai. Sara dated Paras Chopra but later they broke off. She got married to Ali Merchant on 10th November 2010 inside the Big Boss house, but the duo got divorced. Number 4. Neeru Bajwa. She was dating Amit Saad. They fell in love during the shooting of a television show Guns and Roses, but the couple broke off their 8-year relationship in 2010. Later, Neeru tied the knot with Harmikal Jadhva on 8th February 2015. Number 3. Divyanka Tripathi. Sharat Malhotra and Divyanka Tripathi were in a 7 years of relationship, and in the beginning of 2015, couple called off their relationship mutually. After a year, both of them moved on their respective lives. Later, Divyanka tied the knot with her Ye Hai Mohabbate co-star Vivek Dahiya in July 2016. Number 2. Karan Patel. Karan's breakup with Kamya came as shock to all. They bonded well as friends and started seeing each other eventually. According to reports, Karan's parents didn't approve of Kamya as she was a divorcee and a single mother. Their relationship ended in 2014 when Karan broke the news of his engagement with television actress Ankita. Number 1. Nihar Pandey. During wedding days, Deepika Padukone dated Nihar Pandey for quite some time. The two met at an acting school in Mumbai for the first time. As per various reports, the duo was in a loving relationship before they break up. Now Nihar Pandey, who tied the knot with Niti Mohan on 15th February in Hyderabad.
Thanks for watching this video. टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।